Happy MJ Silly Sunday. Okay, I'm gonna do today. This is totally a joke. This is gonna be a MJ death hoax. MJ death hoax clue. I'm just waking up. Okay, so look at I need a preface to let you know that this is totally a joke. I'm not being real with this, and I know that people are into the MJ death hoax stuff. They'll discard me saying it's not real and I'm joking, and then if they like what they see, they'll pick that apart and they'll say, "Yeah, that's good." And so that's the way those people are and stuff. So I wanted to show you that I do understand a part of how those minds work of those people. And there's just one thing that I think is kind of funny here. So I'm gonna do like if I was doing a death hoax clue, right? This is a totally just a joke. I don't believe this, okay? This is just joke, and this is works in the way that those people work, okay? So here we go. So first we're gonna start off here. I need to explain this first. So this is gonna be Louis Farrakhan at Nipsey Hussle's memorial, which took place at the Staples Center in Los Angeles. And there was only two memorials that have ever taken place at the Staples Centers, which was Michael Jackson's, because Staples Center is not that old of a building, actually. So you had Michael Jackson, which he had his memorial at the Staples Center in Los Angeles, and that's where he was practicing for This Is It, also was at the Staples Center. That was really crazy how that ended up working out and stuff. So then Nipsey Hussle, the rapper, when he was shot, he had his memorial at the Staples Center, right? So only those two people, only Michael Jackson and Nipsey Hussle. And so here, let me play you this part here really quick.
I thank Nipsey Russell. I think I said it right. Russell.
See how he says, and he says, this is at Nipsey Hussle's memorial. But he says, I thank Nipsey Russell. And then he laughed about it. And he said, yeah, I said it right. Russell, right? So that would be like telling you to go look for, if that's a death hoax clue, that would be telling you need to go check on Nipsey Russell, that there's a clue there, right? So when I did that, I found this clip and it's like, wow. Okay, so this would be Nipsey Russell was in The Wiz with Michael Jackson. So let me start playing a little bit here. This song sounds like an explanation of the whole death hoax about why Michael did the death hoax. So that's what I'm saying here. It's pretty wild. Here, watch this. And then the other thing, when it shows Nipsey Russell, because I want to kind of want to just let the song play and let you guys just listen to the whole thing. So the other thing is when they show Nipsey Russell, he's kind of like a gold. He's playing the Tin Man character. So he's kind of like almost gold in color too. So Michael would have been buried in like a gold metal box, his casket, it's gold. And so Nipsey Russell, being like the gold kind of Tin Man, it's almost like a voice speaking from the casket from Michael. So him being, so that's kind of, there's weird things about this. So I'm just gonna let you play because it's actually really interesting when he's singing and you see Michael's reaction, the way when you hear some of the words and you see Michael's face there. So and then the other thing is Diana Ross is there. And the other thing is with Diana Ross, she didn't attend Michael's memorial. So she wasn't at the memorial, but when you go look at Nipsey Russell with Michael Jackson, there's Diana Ross, there she is. So there's just a lot of actual, there's a lot of weird stuff to this little thing that's going on here. So I'll play this song and just let you listen to it. And listen to it as if Michael explaining the whole death hoax. Okay, that's kind of what it is. I think this song would be a form of Michael explaining the whole purpose of what it is and why he did the death hoax, but this would be saying that he's coming back and stuff, saying it's kind of the form of, that would be the message from Farrakhan, would be saying go to here, because that would be the death hoax letting you know that Michael did the death hoax and he is coming back, okay? But I'm just faking this, just so you know, if this is starting to get interesting or whatever, just so you know, okay, this is just a joke. I don't believe this. I'm just setting this up just to, this is a joke, okay? So here we go.
How does that feel?
But that's the whole tragic point, my friends. What would I do if I could suddenly feel and to know once again that what I feel is real?
Yeah, so that's pretty wild, you know, that if he could, you know, really that song, it's like, and then if you really get into it, it's crazy with the cherubs there, and then you have like the roller coaster in the background and stuff, right? So there's like little signs there that are all related to Michael, like with his Neverland, and it's weird, you know, the symbols of the cherubs and passing away, and then if I could feel again, you know, there's so much, it's just, what would I do? It's really interesting. So that's my MJ Death Hoax clue, okay? So have a good Sunday, guys.